One, two, one, two. Did you happen to take notice the 5th of February? If you didn't, time to listen. It was quite extraordinary when the closing bell was rung. It was an ugly sight to see. The biggest market tumble in the course of history. Well, the papers read, no need to fret. It's just a small correction. They said just a day or two and it'll hit the right direction. But Thursday, hell, the market fell. No bottom ever found. Selling stubs were piling up to 3 feet off the ground. So here's my word of warning. See, I've been here before. When you wake up Monday morning, better watch your butt for sure. If the market starts to tumble, you best not mess around. Call your broker fast before he's headed out of town. Now your broker's gonna tell you not to sell, that would be nuts. But what the hell, he's not to fail, not gonna lose his butt. The time has come for putting some of what you gained away. Put it somewhere safe when there comes a rainy day. I'm suggesting sell, cause what the hell, you might could lose it all. But in the end it will depend on you to make the call. You get out now and holy cow, you can still get back in. Just wait until the water's safe before you start to swim. So there's my final word of warning, folks, I'll say no more. When you wake up Monday morning, hope you're looking out for sure. So now, good day, I'm on my way, it's time the song should end. The only thing that's left to say is, play it safe, my friends. Play it safe, my friends. Play it safe, my friends.